Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on logging out of all devices on Disney Plus. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you think someone you don't want may be logged into your Disney Plus account, logging out of all devices is a great way to ensure that you are the only person using your account. I will show you how to do this both on a web browser and the app, starting with a web browser. Open a web browser, go to disneyplus.com and log in to your account. Hover over your username in the top right corner, and then click Account from the drop-down menu. Change your password here before you log out of all accounts, if you think someone else may have your password. Click Logout of all devices. Enter your password and then click Logout. You will be logged out immediately, but for the other devices logged into your account, it can take up to 4 hours for them to be logged out. On the Disney Plus app, tap on your user icon in the bottom right corner of the homepage. Change your password here before you log out of all accounts if you think someone else may have your password. Click Logout of all devices. Enter your password and then click Logout. You'll be logged out immediately, but for the other devices logged into your account, it can take up to 4 hours for them to be logged out. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Disney Plus tips and tricks.